Hi, this is John Burek with PC Mag. I'm here at CES 2025 with Lenovo, and we're here with the ThinkCenter Neo 50Q. This is the first mini desktop or otherwise that uses Snapdragon X Plus or Snapdragon X processors. These are 8-core chips, and this is typically something that you would find in laptops, not in desktops. The NPU that's in this desktop is actually the same NPU that's in the Copilot PCs that are based on Qualcomm Snapdragon X Elite and X Plus chips. It's a 45 TOPS NPU, and this being the first instance of this in a desktop, it makes sense that it would be in a mini PC like this. As for the desktop itself, it can support up to 16 gigs of DDR5 memory, and it has two slots for M.2 SSDs. Supports Wi-Fi 6E, and if you take a look at the front here, you can check out the lineup of ports. It's actually pretty well connected for a small desktop. The front ports consist of two USB ports. They're USB 3.2 Gen 2. One's Type A, one's Type C. And next to them is a combo audio jack. As for the back ports, this is a power jack over here, and we've got a couple of display outputs, two display port outputs there, plus an HDMI over here, a host of USBs, we've got USB 2.0 and 3.0 ports across the back for peripherals, and then we've got a dedicated Ethernet. So it's kind of hard to tell from looking at this in terms of size what it equates to, but it's about 7 inches square, so a little bigger than a CD case, and about 1.5 inches thick, weighs about 2.5 pounds. The ThinkCenter 50Q is going to hit the street in February. Starting price for this unit should be $849. We're looking forward to putting it through its paces once we can get a sample into PC Labs. Thanks for watching.